Picture this. You're sitting in your favorite armchair. The TV flickers to life, and there she is, Kim Novak. That moment, etched in the recesses of your memory, is like a sepia-toned postcard from the past. The allure of her presence, the grace in her every move, was something that left an indelible mark on your cinematic journey. Perhaps it was in the dimly lit living room of your grandparents' house, where Kim Novak's bewitching beauty graced the screen in some classic film. Or maybe you stumbled upon her in a late-night movie marathon, her elegance cutting through the noise of the everyday. Whenever and wherever it happened, there's no denying that Kim Novak holds a special place in the tapestry of your movie-watching experiences. But let's not linger solely in the realms of nostalgia. As we delve deeper into this exploration of random facts about Kim Novak, y'all discover more about this enigmatic actress, her surprising talents, and the stories that make her a fascinating figure in Hollywood history. So, grab your popcorn and prepare to journey through the intriguing world of Kim Novak, a woman whose presence on screen has captivated generations. Kim Novak, the iconic actress of Hollywood's golden era, graced the silver screen with her ethereal beauty and talent. Born on February 13, 1933, in Chicago, Illinois, she left an indelible mark on the film industry. While there are intriguing facets to her life and career, one particularly noteworthy aspect is her transformative journey through Columbia Pictures' studio mandates. In the early days of her career, Columbia Pictures saw potential in the young actress, but believed she needed a studio-mandated makeover to fit their vision of a leading lady. Novak underwent significant changes to her appearance. Her teeth were capped, her hair was bleached, and she was required to shed 15 pounds before stepping in front of the camera. These alterations, emblematic of the studio system's influence on stars, marked a pivotal moment in Novak's career. Yet, it wasn't just her physical transformation that made headlines. In 2001, Kim Novak publicly disclosed her battle with bipolar disorder, a revelation that added depth to her public persona and endeared her to many who admired her for both her on-screen charisma and her courage in addressing mental health challenges. Throughout her career, Novak's talents shone in iconic roles in films such as Alfred Hitchcock's Vertigo and Picnic. Her enigmatic presence and ability to convey complex emotions endeared her to audiences and solidified her status as one of Hollywood's luminaries. Today, Kim Novak's legacy endures as a testament to her resilience, talent, and willingness to transcend the limitations imposed by the studio system. Her journey from a studio-mandated makeover to candidly sharing her mental health struggles serves as a powerful narrative of a Hollywood star's enduring impact. In a world where beauty and fame often eclipse the human behind the star, Kim Novak remains an enduring symbol of authenticity and artistry in the entertainment industry. Kim Novak, the legendary Hollywood actress renowned for her captivating performances, boasts an intriguing connection to the Art Institute of Chicago. In her early years, Novak's dreams of pursuing a career in art were given a boost by a modest yet pivotal scholarship. The aspiring artist received a $400 scholarship to the prestigious institution, which played a significant role in shaping her artistic aspirations. Kim Novak's journey from a budding artist to a Hollywood icon is a testament to her versatile talents. While her scholarship to the Art Institute of Chicago set her on an artistic path, it was in Hollywood that she truly flourished. Novak's ethereal beauty and undeniable acting prowess propelled her to stardom, making her one of the most recognizable faces of her era. Throughout her illustrious career, Kim Novak graced the silver screen in a series of iconic roles, leaving an indelible mark on the world of cinema. Her performances in classics like Vertigo and Picnic remain etched in the annals of film history, captivating audiences and earning critical acclaim. In a fitting tribute to her artistic roots, it's worth noting that the Art Institute of Chicago itself features prominently in the world of cinema. The museum has served as a backdrop for various films, underscoring its enduring cultural significance. Kim Novak's $400 scholarship may have been a modest sum, but it paved the way for a remarkable career that continues to inspire artists and film enthusiasts alike. Her journey from the Art Institute of Chicago to the silver screen is a testament to the power of talent, determination, and a touch of serendipity in the world of entertainment. And so, the scholarship that once supported a young artist's dreams eventually led to the creation of a Hollywood legend. As one reflects on Kim Novak's remarkable career, it's clear that her legacy extends far beyond the canvas or the silver screen. It's etched into the very fabric of cinematic history. This article about Kim Novak's scholarship to the Art Institute of Chicago is a reminder that sometimes, even the smallest of opportunities can lead to greatness in unexpected ways. Aspiring artists everywhere can take inspiration from Novak's journey, reminding us that talent and passion are the true drivers of success in the world of art and entertainment. Kim Novak, the iconic Hollywood actress, possessed a transformative journey from a shy youngster to a renowned star. Born Marilyn Paulin Novak on February 13, 1933, she struggled with shyness in her youth. Her mother's encouragement led her to join a youth group, where she gradually overcame her timidity. After leaving college, she ventured into modeling, ultimately finding herself on a nationwide advertising campaign tour. This fortuitous turn of events led her to Hollywood, where she embarked on her acting career. Novak's entry into the film industry marked the beginning of an illustrious career. She not only conquered her shyness, but also mastered the art of acting, becoming one of the most celebrated actresses of her time. Her versatility was evident in a range of roles, from the enigmatic Judy Barton in Alfred Hitchcock's Vertigo to her unforgettable portrayal of Madge Owens in Picnic. However, life for Kim Novak took an unexpected turn on July 24, 2000. When her cherished home in Eagle Point, Oregon, was engulfed in flames. A deputy fire marshal attributed the blaze to a fallen tree that had crossed an electrical power line. The loss was devastating, including scripts from some of her most iconic movies, and her computer, which contained her long-anticipated autobiography. Remarkably, her menagerie of animals, including horses and llamas, remained unharmed, as did Kim Novak and her husband, who escaped injury. In a poignant twist of fate, Kim Novak viewed the fire as a sign, leading her to reconsider the idea of writing an autobiography. Despite the loss of her mementos and manuscripts, she embraced a new chapter in life, perhaps one that didn't require putting her past into words. Today, Kim Novak's legacy endures, with her star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame proudly located at 6332 Hollywood Boulevard. Her journey from a shy youngster to a Hollywood legend remains an inspiring. And Kim Novak, part of her remarkable career and unforgettable friendships. Kim Novak, the iconic actress known for her roles in classic films like Vertigo and Picnic, led a fascinating life both on and off the silver screen. While she may not have been the original choice to play Marion Wormer in National Lampoon's Animal House, her career boasted numerous remarkable moments, including a memorable strike in 1957 over her salary, and a lasting friendship with Richard Johnson. Novak, born in Chicago in 1933, rose to stardom during Hollywood's golden era. Her ethereal beauty and undeniable talent captivated audiences worldwide. However, it was her principled stand in 1957 that showcased her determination. She boldly went on a personal strike, protesting her salary, a move almost unheard of in the entertainment industry at the time. Her determination paid off, leading to a renegotiation that reflected her true worth. As an actress, perhaps one of the most intriguing aspects of Kim Novak's personal life was her relationship with Richard Johnson. Though their marriage lasted only 10 months, they remained close friends until his passing in 2015. The couple even sparked reconciliation rumors in 1971 after spending the Christmas holiday together, showcasing the enduring bond they shared. Kim Novak's career and personal life were as complex and enigmatic as the characters she portrayed on screen. Her legacy endures, not only through her films, but also through the indomitable spirit she exhibited throughout her life. In the world of cinema, Kim Novak will forever be remembered for her remarkable talents and her ability to stand up for her convictions. Her enduring friendship with Richard Johnson is a testament to the lasting impact she had on those she touched. Kim Novak, the iconic Hollywood actress known for her enchanting beauty and captivating performances, left an indelible mark on the silver screen. One intriguing aspect of her life revolves around her refusal to alter her name when she embarked on her journey in the entertainment industry. As a burgeoning starlet under the contract of Columbia Pictures, Novak faced pressure to adopt the stage name Kit Marlowe. However, she staunchly resisted this change, a decision that would prove to be prescient. Years later, the name Kit Marlowe would come back into her life, not as a stage name, but as the character she portrayed in the hit TV series Falcon Crest in 1981. Interestingly, while she stood firm on her last name, Novick did acquiesce to one change, her first name. Initially named Marilyn, she decided to adopt the moniker Kim instead. This alteration stemmed from her desire to differentiate herself from another iconic Hollywood figure, Marilyn Monroe, as the public associated her given name with the legendary star. These decisions regarding her name showcased Novick's strong sense of identity, and the firm footing she maintained in shaping her own career and public persona. Her contributions to cinema, coupled with her unwavering choices, continue to be celebrated in Hollywood's annals, leaving us with a legacy that remains as vibrant as ever. Kim Novick's story is a testament to her strength and determination in an industry where identity is often molded by external forces. It's a tale of a star who remained true to herself, and in doing so, left an enduring mark on the silver screen. As we draw the curtains on this journey through the captivating world of Kim Novick's artistry, I invite you to pause and ponder. For Kim Novick, with her enigmatic allure and timeless charisma, has woven herself into the tapestry of cinematic history, leaving indelible imprints upon our hearts and minds. In the dimly lit theaters of yesteryears or the cozy corners of your living room today, you may have encountered her on the silver screen. Perhaps it was her bewitching portrayal of Madeline Elster in Vertigo, or her magnetic presence in Picnic. Maybe it was the way she brought complex characters to life, seamlessly navigating between vulnerability and strength, or her ability to transport you to distant worlds with her talent. Now, as we reflect upon Kim Novick's cinematic legacy, I urge you to share your cherished memories and thoughts. Were you mesmerized by her smoky gaze, or did her performances resonate with your own experiences? What emotions did she stir within you, and how has her artistry touched your life? Let your voices be heard, for it is in our shared admiration and appreciation that we keep the flame of her legacy burning bright. Kim Novick's contributions to the world of entertainment are timeless, and the impressions she's left on us are immeasurable. In closing, I extend my heartfelt gratitude to you, dear reader, viewer, for joining us on this voyage of cinematic discovery. Kim Novick's impact on the world of entertainment is a testament to the enduring power of storytelling through the lens of a remarkable artist. Thank you for your time and your unwavering interest in celebrating the magic of Kim Novick, an icon who will forever grace our screens and hearts.